I'm looking for pea leaf weevil in the larvae stage, which would be eating these nodules. Now the adult notches at the base of the plant, you can sometimes see these notches. They look like your grandmother has taken pinking shears to the edge of the leaves. And those adults will then oviposit or lay an egg at the base of the stem. And when those eggs hatch, the larvae come down and they start chewing on these nodules, which again limits the plant's ability to fix nitrogen, and it really can impact the yield of your pea crop. There's a larvae right there, tiny.
Although you may see a fair amount of notching on the leaves, the damage that is done by the adult is actually not, at this point, something we really worry about unless it's severe. It's the larvae moving down into the roots that we're most concerned about. However, the amount of notching on the leaves may give you an indication, Jen, of how bad the damage to the nodules may be when those larvae hatch. The weevils come out early in the spring, so to go out and scout early when the plants are in the 2, 3, 4 node stage and take a look and get an idea of what the level of notching is. And then if you see about 30% or 3 out of 10 plants that start to see some notching on it, you may start to be concerned, and that's when you may want to take a look. However, whether or not you should put an application of an insecticide on is a topic that we're trying to get some more information on, but at this point we're saying that we don't think it would be necessary. The most effective way to deal with the pea leaf larvagen is seed treatment. Seed treatment is our best and our most effective option at this point. So I would highly recommend, if there's any pea leaf weevil in your area, treat your seed. Very important.